just to see if that moved.
Yeah.
But it could have been. Maybe it was.
Where the hell are we going?
Yeah, you finally got past the part with all the no
for now.
Yeah.
Where the hell are we gonna go?
This guy, I follow him right now.
Oh, okay, okay, there he is. I was about to say, where is this guy? But yeah, I can't believe we just got so screwed over like that.
Yep.
Yeah,
as, like, as soon as my thing started, I saw it was there. I said, no.
I'm glad you checked it. Definitely normal difficulty.
Yeah.
I'm sure the game will be a lot more difficult now.
Yeah.
But I'm glad we got back into the swing of it, because, I mean, we're doing perfectly fine.
Yeah, at this point, the game's cool.
Yeah. Like, that was basically the final nail. Like, you screwed us over.
Yep.
We did it legit, and you screwed us over. So we have it on freaking camera.
Yep.
You screwed us over. More non-levels.
Yep.
What do we gotta do?
I guess destroy them, keep them chained to the red line.
We're like competing apparently, but I don't even know where
we're competing.
I think. I don't remember.
Oh, we are competing, I think you mean, yeah.
We have to use a different spell, like,
Maybe.
We don't have anything, really. Aw,
guy, you made it.
I don't know what we're supposed to do.
Oh, I made it.
I mean, like, you did it, or you got something.
Oh, okay, the Spectral Patrol. That's what it is. Yeah, you gotta go to that Spectral. There you go. Oh, okay.
you went crazy when you found that last thing that hurt it. Oh. About to get it.
I got squared on. Can we beat this on? Oh, we both have to get it. Now we're doing? Oh, yeah, because I got grave in the class, I guess.
Give us the.
Yeah. Hey. Oh, yeah, we got a new one now.
Yeah, we're literally back to more non level to level.
I swear, this game always makes you want to watch movies.
There it goes. Yeah, what it makes you want to know is I want to watch a voice actor.
Thinking one person played all the characters.
They're like, they go to one way, then they run over to the other.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I wonder, we're fighting. Oh man, where am I?
We gotta fight these.
Who am I?
Oh, I'm over there. Yeah. Fighting, oh my god, he's hitting. Why isn't it working?
Okay, I just keep hitting him. Look at him. I'm stuck over here. I don't think I'm actually doing anything. I think it's you, pretty much. Because I'm hitting my guy, and he's not doing anything.
I'll put up my guy, like, this guy's not stuck anymore. And he's open. Oh, it's not even open. Can you just die, David? Thank you. One more. Just die. Thank you.
Can I interfere with your thing? No, I can't. That's flipping out over there. Look to the right. That guy's flipping out.
Is that Steve?
I think it is. He's flipping out. That voice acting. Oh, that picture again. I right, going to snake stuff now.
This guy's just too damn slow.
Right, he's like floating around.
Hey,
I'll get
in front of us.
Yeah, right?
Get out of here.
Gee. What the? Why am I wrong again? Wait, what? Oh yeah, it is. Yeah, we have to talk partial tongue now. That's you. You're Harry. Don't lose it, Harry.
I've spoken to him.
Oh, we gotta. We're trying to sneak into Slytherin's thing and doing that.
Let's go.
So confused.
Oh, there you go. I did go over there.
Oh, you gotta put everything over there?
Yeah, I
got it. Oh, yeah, you're building a snake. Yeah.
What is this guy doing?
So you're telling me every single time they want to come in here, they have to do that?
Hermione's here now! There you go.
I guess I still can't figure, though. What?
Grab it, boil. And I'll never forget the DVD of this movie having the game. You remember that? You ever played that?
No.
The first person game where you have to sneak inside of Hogwarts at night.
Really?
And I think it's creepy. Yo, not gonna lie, that thing is creepy. I'm even getting goosebumps right now. I think it's creepy. Because basically, it's like a text adventure, point click. It's like, oh, you gotta go straight forward, you gotta go to the left, go to the right.
I do know what you're talking about, only because I remember the movie Dinosaurs. Remember that animated movie Dinosaurs?
I shot that completely by mistake.
Okay. That movie had the same thing, had a point of click adventure game in it.
Oh, okay. Yeah, so like basically, it was really creepy because like you would think like, oh, I'm going to the left, I'm going to the right way. All of a sudden, it just camera shakes real quick, and then it shows like one of the
or whatever. What are you doing out here?
Yeah, like you get caught, you lose or whatever. Yeah, the start of the game. But I think it's the way they do it is creepy.
Yeah, the atmosphere, yeah.
Woo. I think it was awesome though. I was like, well, having a freaking DVD, having a game over here, that's awesome.
Yeah. I remember they used to have Easter eggs too, remember? Like, you go into this menu and you press right and you can press like a hidden button.
Yep.
And, but yeah, because the thing with the DVDs was that I only had those movies. What the? I only had those movies up until like the.
Oh my god, here's another non level.
Yeah, make a potion. I only had those movies. Up to like the latest ones. On VHS. So I didn't get Chamber of Secrets on DVD until I got the whole collection. Like years after it finished. Which at that point I wasn't looking at such features.
Yeah, I only saw it because I bought Social Story and Chamber of Secrets only. I still don't hold the other ones, but yeah, that was the last one I bought. I would like to get the collection one day,
bro. Yeah, I wanted to get like the crazy collection, but at that point I couldn't afford that. The crazy collection is freaking like the actual castle, and it has like all the like, crazy special features, like the extended versions and whatnot. Because like the regular version that comes, it doesn't have the extended versions. Like I had to leave the scene stuff like that, but it doesn't have like, the actual extended versions of the movie. But like the actual castle was like $350, whereas the regular one that comes out was like $80. So I was like, yeah, I'm gonna get the 81.
Yeah, I was gonna say, yeah, I'll get that one.
Yeah. But I would like to one day get the other one if they even still sell it. Which they might sell it at like 4K now or something, but I don't know. But yeah, it was whatchamacallit. But yeah, I do remember the VHS Chamber of Secrets had we gotta do that but the VHS Chamber of Secrets. It was one of those where like after the movie, after the credits, you see the deleted scenes.
Yep.
I do remember that. I think that was one of the first movies I saw that did that, and I was like, oh, that's so cool.
Yeah, I do really do miss that stuff. Man. I don't know if they even really put that much effort into that stuff anymore?
Into what?
Like special stuff now on Blu-ray?
Not that much effort. No, they used to be like really interesting. Now, like, you know, some will have pretty good special features, like, you know, behind the scenes, lead the scenes, Gagrios. And other ones just have like the typical, this is how we made the movie.
Yeah. Because I mean, that's interesting, but at the same time, like, that's not the
real thing. No, and then they barely have freaking commentary anymore, or not.
Oh.
Aww. Well, why are you shooting a different character?
I just drank the apology
potion. Oh, you're changing into him, is that what it is?
Yep.
Okay.
Don't you have to drink it too?
Probably. But I thought.
Why can't I? Hello. Okay. Like, I clicked that, I don't know why he wasn't doing anything,
anyway.
This isn't even.
You know what's crazy? Wait, we have, do we have to unlock him first? We have to unlock him first.
Yeah, I was gonna say, he's not even a slayer, this kid, right? That's like Ravenclaw or something.
Yeah, yeah, we might have to unlock him. Actually, maybe we do have to use him. Okay, try using him over here. Yeah.
Hey. Probably just a tutorial.
But yeah, probably was, eh? What did I say?
Oh, we got
to
this person.
Hey, aren't you still here?
No, that person. Is that someone else? Oh, no, you're right. Oh, actually, yeah.
No, it was actually a really cool thing that I was watching on YouTube that I didn't know existed originally. Or that they actually have like a 5.5 hour behind the scenes like making the first Harry Potter. And it's literally like a guy just walking around like one of the traders. Just walking around with a camera during like different scenes they're filming. He's like showing me how much the scenes like them making it and whatnot. Which is pretty interesting.
Pretty cool.
Yep.
Oh, I think I can't do it. It won't let me.
But you're ready?
No.
Aren't you ready?
No, I'll parry it. What is wrong with this?
I'm so confused, but
what is wrong with this thing? No, it took me off of him back to Harry. I have to return it to this guy. There you go. And I tried to pick him again and it did it. Oh, do you have to exit? That would have been fast what it was.
No, no, that now it did it because I wasn't drinking it before. I drank it now.
Oh.
I wasn't in it before. I just did it now because...
I couldn't confirm it. It wasn't confirmed.
He's looking at me like, wait, you look like me.
I was trying to confirm it, but for some strange reason, it wasn't confirming it. So I was like, wait, what? I think that's a lot. No, you give us a purple here, right? You give us a purple here. It's not even a green level. Where do we gotta go?
Try to break something and then.
Oh, I'm gonna break everything. I have no idea what to do. Oh my god. I already did this, but I can't go through the door. I want to. I don't think there's anyone else we can beat.
You became someone else, my kid.
That's working. But shooting, it's locked
down. I'm sure at some point we're gonna destroy something that we could then use.
Oh, wait.
What's that?
What is this over here? Yeah, is that the window? Is that an off?
Oh, here we go.
Stop crying out loud. How are we supposed to know it's all the way in the corner?
Can't even see it.
My god, where do we gotta go now?
Oh, he's over here.
I'm already so done with this game. It's the most confusing Lego game ever. At least the Marvel ones are like straightforward levels.
Yeah,
it's
awesome.
It's throwing me off because I see you as Harry.
Oh, I didn't realize I was still Harry either.
It's throwing me off.
Got two Harrys.
Yo.
You're Hermione Harry.
Oh my god.
Okay, well, that was awesome. You know what I gotta do? I gotta play as Ron and also come as Harry, and then I'm gonna have three Harrys.
Oh.
That's what I should do.
Grab him.
There you go. Oh, I confirmed
him. Oh, that's your
name. Yeah, that's Harry Boucher, Harry.
You're like, that's not me.
Yeah.
Harry on the Boucher. Oh, yeah. I'm thinking of you now. Oh, my God. I was like, oh, my God. Oh, my God. I'm thinking.
I don't know why I've never done this before. This is great. I never thought about doing this.
What is this whole contract? You saw the whole thing go all the way over there. What is going on? But this is Ravenclaw, I guess.
Oh, is it? Oh, God.
What is
it? Oh, yeah, the ash up there.
What is it?
Nope. Yeah, that's good.
I can't hold these things. Nope.
Hey, I'm not Harry. I mean, I'm not Hermione.
Oh, that's Gandalf with the cupcake. Okay, if they were doing that in the movie, it would be a lot more interesting. First of all, why does it look like he has a fro in the
movie? I know, right? They both have like flat hair and they give him like a fro.
Yeah, because this one, the. Was it Crab has like a freaking. Like a bus cut?
Yeah.
Is this a level?
Yeah.
I kind of remember this level. That's why I was like, oh, it's
yeah, that's right. You're right. I do remember this level.
There was a lot of things to destroy in here. That was a heavy character. Yep, I remember this level. We used shoot a lot of these to get.
Yeah, shoot everything.
I do shoot a lot. I don't get this level. That was hilarious.
Oh, that blew.
Bring it up. Okay. Got it.
There you go. We're going out.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah,
I was telling you to jump over here.
That'd be a
blue
in that middle one.
Yeah, no. Poison. No, I don't know. I found something here. What the? Apparently we're going to
plant the
bathroom
over here. Okay.
Oh, there you go. There you go.
Hey. I want these things that to be one of
the things that
yo, you can't go back there. Look at all those rooms back there. Oh, man.
How the hell
would you get over there? We can't play out of the cabin's character. Someone could destroy silver stuff. I gotta realize these guys are sleeping over there.
Yeah.
They're doing all this stuff.
What the
fuck, Gerald?
Don't hit it.
Oh my god. There's a random yellow he left over here. Come on.
Sorry, we played. Why can't I put the thing here? Oh, this is in it. Oh, I couldn't see it properly. Now it disappeared almost.
What?
The red thing, whatever the hell it was.
Yeah, it was over here.
It worked back. Oh, it goes here. That's where it is. Because the other thing needs a red thing.
Oh, you mean,
Yeah.
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 Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. How did I do that? I didn't see what there was. What was the point of that?
You broke the thing up there. You broke the shelf. I'm not sure exactly what that did. And it broke the shelf.
Wait, I saw that.
Oh. Did I go up there? Might have to go up there.
I mean, that's how I got the, So I got the blue up there. Oh, you have the rest of the rest.
Wait, what? Oh, carrot?
I was wondering.
Yo, I don't even know where I got that. I have no idea where I got that.
That's ghetto. That's ghetto.
I saw that. I saw that. And that's what you're putting in there? Oh, yeah.
That looks like ghetto. I only had that on the single strand, but...
I had no idea he's carrying that red thing. I don't even know if I can
fit him. That's
good. I see. Yeah, he's taking
care
of
the top of that. Yo. Then we literally walk around like, oh my god.
Like,
why am I wrong now? What is going on?
Okay, we gotta get these fires, torches.
How do I get this blue?
That's great. I don't know why they randomly
changed my damn freaking self. Oh my god, I wonder how I was looking at this blue over here. Yo, that's hilarious.
Again, I wanna see that in a movie. Just put the hair on it. with that.
That
hit it too far. Yeah. Oh my god, your heck, you just committed suicide. Did you see that?
What?
There was a kid on the bench and I used a torch and he freaked out and ran and jumped off the side over here. Like he ran off of here. He's committed suicide.
What the hell?
Oh man. I'll put the fish in the water.
Yep.
There you go, three.
I just killed the kid over here and put him in the water.
What the? Oh my gosh. Oh, there it goes.
Now, how the hell did we get those
food up there? We got some kind of pan over here.
Oh, we need to use this to pull up the thing. I'm trying to figure out where the actual thing is going to go. We have that in the corner, right?
Yeah.
But there's also this in the corner. This is just...
Well, get that. Well, actually, no, you got to close it first. Yeah, make sure that it's open. Nope, yeah, it's just,
So you need the red thing for that, right?
Red thing.
Oh no, I'm thinking about like a power.
Oh yeah. No, that's where it's supposed to be. Alright, so let's see what else we have.
I'm gonna go further down.
I think you can.
Yeah, you can.
Let me. There you go, I'm trying to find out where to do it.
Yeah, it's like freaking four boots up there. And a boom right
there. Oh, there it goes. We gotta use the snake to go up there. All right, so I guess when the snake comes. Yep. I got those two, and I gotta wait for it to come over here. Wait for it to cycle. Damn it, please. Maybe you. Nice.
All right, I'm going. Now.
I didn't know you were trying to get my
head. Oh, we got to do
something. Oh, we gotta talk to the snake. We gotta talk to the snake now.
Oh, true.
Oh, maybe not. Oh, we gotta destroy the snake. Oh, okay.
Well, I'm glad we didn't destroy it before.
Yep. We gotta keep on it. Yep. Destroy all four of them. No, you're back.
Oh, there was legit four snakes. I thought it was the same one.
I thought so too.
Well, how'd you get it when he wasn't there?
Hey, what the? What's underneath there?
It's like glitch.
Oh, what's that? Oh, man.
Oh, man, one of these.
Fucking awesome. I gotta get those studs.
Exactly.
Yeah. It blows up.
Because, you know, it would it be easier to just have you be the one to turn it. You gotta,
right?
You gotta have some random dab, I think. It's about just a slithering
thing.
Yeah. There's hoping. That's get him. It removed the... Oh, my.
What the... That's the secret code.
Oh, what the?
Oops.
Yeah. They were like, nope.
Yeah. Somebody told me. You're stupid. Oh, wow.
I didn't expect that already.
Yeah, I didn't realize we were that far. You're stupid.
I miss you with how it would be lately. Like, that's ghetto. There's two in
the
barrel? Like, what?
That's ghetto. You gonna get down from there? Yeah. I gotta get these.
Yeah, I don't know if it's actually
up
to do with
the guy. A 4 and a 6? No, it doesn't, but it's probably one of those, like, you know, little emblem things.
Oh, sorry.
There's the other two.
Oh, good.
Nice. The fish! Save the fish! He saved himself.
I got him.
Oh, you're supposed to use him. Oh, there you go.
This is so...
Oh, what the heck? Now we gotta hit the bell. Dad, get him.
Oh my god, he pulled out a shot. I'm like, damn, Harry Potter got real tough.
Imagine.
Yo, that's good. He just disappeared.
Oh my god.
Eyes are rolling. Yeah. Hate those levels. We try so hard, and at the very end, you don't get it. But come on.
I you mean like a little sliver?
And then anyone? Oh, you skipped those?
Oh, yeah, well,
No, it was just like, I was laughing at the whole file. Like, I was just like, oh my god, how the hell is that? Alright. Oh. Bye, Hermione.
I'm question mark into a snake.
Hey, guys, get Mm.